It's about time.
Douglas, magazine.
There isn't any magazine, not this month anyway. Mr. Stone had the entire run pulped.
He can't do that.
Oh, he can. And he did. He believes, quote, this issue did not live up to our usual high standards, unquote.
Well, what's that supposed to mean?
It means he didn't like it. Which means the public will simply have to get along without any incredible tales this month.
What exactly is it that he did not like? The artwork, the layout? What high standards is he talking about? Oh, it's about my story, isn't it? That's what this is all about. He didn't want to publish my story. And we all know why. Because my hero is a colored man.
Hey, this magazine belongs to Mr. Stone. If he doesn't want to publish this month, we don't publish this month. End of story.
That doesn't make it right, and you know it.
Don't tell me what I know. Besides, it's not about what's right. It's about what is. And I'm afraid I've got some more bad news for you, Benny. Mr. Stone has decided that your services are no longer required here.
What?
You're firing me?
I have no choice, Benny. It's his decision.
Well, you can't fire me. I quit. To hell with you! And to hell with Stone!
Try to stay calm, Benny.
Oh, I'm tired of being calm. Calm never got me a damn thing.
I'm warning you, Benny, if you don't stop this, I'm going to call the police.
You go ahead, call them! Call anybody you want. They can't do anything to me. Not anymore, and nor can any of you. I'm a human being, damn it. You can deny me all you want, but you cannot deny Ben Sisko exists. That future, that space station, all those people, they exist in here. In my mind, I created it. And every one of you know it. You read it. It's here. You hear what I'm telling you? You can pop a story, but you cannot destroy an idea. Don't you understand? That's ancient knowledge. You cannot destroy an idea. That future, I created it, and it's real. Don't you understand? It is real. I created it, and it's real. It's real. Oh, God.